Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Schön die Sachen wieder so hinschieben, wie sie vorher da waren, ja? Ordnung muss sein.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Erstmal den Garten auschecken.
It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. One time we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. I still wish I could live in the world we drew. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving? How am I going
to... What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd.
Dork.
Punk.
Punks are cool. You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
Damn right. About time you realized it.
Tell anyone and I'll deny it. Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying. Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it... Oh, I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated. This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can. Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Perfect.
Was haben wir hier?
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Ich denke, wir haben uns alles angesehen. Der Grill. Das Skateboard. Ich denke, wir haben uns noch nicht alles angesehen.
I've never broken my wrist taking a picture. I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecues. I wish I could freeze this moment. I never have to leave it.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet coming right up. Okay, I think it goes...
Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Thanks, Max.
Just some tape left between us and the treasure. Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever. If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something.
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey. Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go.
That way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
Ja, hey, lass den Garten umgraben.
Is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Naja, wenn man bedenkt, dass Bill der Spitzname von William ist, also so ganz allgemein, vermutlich hat er es ausgegraben und was anderes zurückgelassen.
Ahoy there, Plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground. Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really Billy the is Squid? Like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Liebe Chloe, wie geht es dir heute? Mir geht es gut. Heute ist Freitag, der 27. Juni 2003. Wir haben Sommerferien und erstellen eine Zeitkapsel für dich und mich in der Zukunft mit dem Thema Piraten. War es nicht lustig, sie zu finden? Hier sind einige Dinge, die wir mögen. Lieblingstier, arabisches Pferd Max, Otter Chloe. Lieblingsessen, Hummerrolle Max, Kaffee, Eiscreme Chloe. Lieblingsfach, Kunst oder freies Lesen Max, Wissenschaften Chloe. Beste Freundin, die andere. Beide. Wie steht es mit dir? Bist du 12 Jahre oder älter? Was ist dein Lieblingsessen, dein Lieblingsfilm und so weiter? Das ist alles für den Moment. Ich hoffe, du hast als Teenagerin viel Spaß mit deiner besten Freundin. Alles Gute, Maxine Caulfield.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Hallo aus dem Jahr 2003. Hier ist eine Aufzeichnung davon, wie wir unsere Tage verbracht haben. Kannst du erraten, welches davon wahr ist? Wir gehen auf dieselbe Schule und sitzen in der Pause immer zusammen, was sonst? Wir haben mindestens einmal die Woche eine Pyjama-Party. Wir mögen extrem salzige Brezeln. Das ist wahr, das kann ich unterstreichen. Brezeln müssen immer extrem salzig sein. Das kommt halt nur geil, wenn sie salzig sind. Wir veranstalten ein Rennen, wer seine Eltern zuerst überzeugen kann, ein Haustier zu haben. Wir werden zusammenleben, sobald wir es uns leisten können, und werden nur Goldfarbe benutzen. Wir haben viele Feinde bekämpft und uns nie im Stich gelassen. Was hast du geraten? Falls du alles davon geraten hast, liegst du richtig. Deine Freundin für immer, Chloe Elizabeth Price.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at. Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything.
Ja, so do I. Aber wir müssen irgendwo anfangen. Wir fangen hier vorne.
These used to make great pirate swords. Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore. Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess compared to that, Seattle's not so far. I always look especially short next to Chloe. This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom wants to see after. Much better. That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast.
Viel Glück, Liebling. Wir sind so stolz auf deine Beförderung. Du bekommst eine Woche lang 2 Weißwaffeln in deinem eigenen Haus, seine dich liebende Frau. Nice.
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
Blaue Haare.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Billy the Squid.
It's good to see you, old friend. It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe. Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say? A time capsule was such a good idea.
I know, right? We're geniuses.
Ich will das Comicbild ansehen.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you should come down and power off light this dude's face off with me.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
The chopper. Switches fails feels to play. Flaming fingers, flint steel. Ray of Sunshine. Sunlight enters here. Mirror and lenses to strengthen sunlight. Laser beam shoots out here. Opens intake. Das ist so cool.
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Wenn du wüsstest. So, Vorhersagen für die Zukunft von Chloe und Max. Wir hängen immer noch miteinander rum, mehr als mit irgendwem anders. Boah. Wir sind beide mittelmäßig beliebt. Wir sind beide mit unserem zweiten Freund zusammen. Wir treffen keine Entscheidung, ohne die andere zu Rate zu ziehen oder den sprechenden Schädel unserer Feinde. Okay. Wir haben beide ein Haustier. Chloe hat die Antarktis bereist. Max hätte mitkommen können, wenn sie gewollt hätte. Eine von uns hat eine kleine Schwester oder einen kleinen Bruder. Wir sind gut in der Schule. Alles verkehrt.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
Die Schneekugel.
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at.
So viele schöne Sachen. So viele
you
Sachen.
Sure were troublesome to find.
Die an den ersten Teil erinnern.
That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
Geschichten von Frauen, die in der Mitte ihres Lebens den Beruf wechseln. Ah, wir müssen hier noch ein bisschen weiter gucken.
I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it. But if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it. I bet there's some really cute photos in there. I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it. Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance. Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Massive multiplayer online? No.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things. I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Ah, Thumbnail Material.
This moment could last forever.
Naja, wenn ich nicht auf Space drücke, dann wird das jetzt für immer weitergehen. Aber ich drücke auf Space. Reden wir jetzt normal mit ihr? Oder machen wir den Anrufbeantworter an?